I'm in Nogales, Arizona, and there's a train crossing the road. You can see the border fence up there too. I'm on the American side. Those houses on the upper right are in Mexico.